We gotta get the hell out of here. Come on.